Well, 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 you know who this is? Of course, it's me, the legend, King Siggy, biggest dork on YouTube. And today is Monday, and it's time for the Monday weekly tag sent by Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. Yes, I'm doing this tag outside, and it's foggy. Know why? Because it's raining. We are having the UK weather here. It is absolutely raining out here. But it's more like a mist. It's not like a downpour. So, that's not too bad. Anyway, you have graced us, as always, with five wonderful questions. Five wonderful questions I will answer, if I can read them. No sun. And yet, there we go. No sun, but yet, I can't read. Does that make any sense? Anyway. Okay, question number one. Do you have clowns frightening people in your area? If so, how do you feel about them? Well, we have no clowns, there might be, I have no idea, but in the area I live in, no, I have not seen any clowns. Well, I've seen clowns out on the street, but normal clowns, what I mean is normal people who act like clowns with no makeup and the whole bit. So that's the only clowns I see. But, excuse me. But ordinary, I have not seen any of these clowns that are frightening people or anything like that. And how do I feel about them? They all should be locked up. In other words, like, here are the ones that are normally crazy. To me, they are the normal ones. It's the ones that are doing all this is the crazy ones. Question number two. My glasses all fogged up. That's why I can't see the blank questions. What surname have you heard which you are glad is not your surname? What surname have I heard? I have never heard of anybody's weird surname, the name I would not like to have. But when I was in school, there was a teacher, and his name was Hitchcock, like Alfred Hitchcock, the famous director. But all the students in school called him Hitchcock. So, back in school, everybody was crazy anyway. But that's what we used to call this one teacher. You know, his name was Hitchcock, but everybody called him Hitchcock. Go figure. Okay. Do you enjoy your life? Well, yeah, in a way I enjoy my life being the biggest dork on YouTube. Why not? It's something that not all everybody has that talent to have. So, there you go. Name something you do not understand which others or which some people do. Name something I don't understand. I pretty well understand most things. The only thing I don't understand is why am I the biggest dork on YouTube? I don't think any other people can figure that one out either. Anyway. and number five, will you interview a murderer? Well, as you know, I don't do interviews at all, so that'd be kind of hard to do. But would I do a murderer if I had the chance? As long as he's in jail, or the person's in jail, and I'm behind the protective screen, probably. Yes, I would. Just to see what makes them tick. That's what I probably would do. Anyway, those are the questions, and those are my answers to this week's tag. Until we see each other again, do take care and all that good stuff. And, oh, by the way, Jasmine, when you watch this video, take a special look at the intro, because you don't get a laugh out of it. Anyway, you take care. I shall see you eventually once again. Take care for now.